Vladimir Putin visited Kazan recently. President of the Russian Federation visited the largest venues of the university 2013, to wit, the Aquatics Palace, Kazan Arena Stadium, the Gymnastics Center and Tennis Academy. The meeting of the Council under the President of Russia on physical culture and sports was held later in the main international center of the University Village. Vladimir Putin noted the high level of the readiness of Kazan for the Games, but warned that despite of it, one can't relax. 29 sports venues are being built specially for the competitions. 27 of them are already commissioned. Some of them have unique characteristics and will host the competitions of the highest international level in the future. The President of Russia first of all noted the Kazan Arena Stadium that is being built in accordance with the requirements of FIFA that imposes stadiums of the 5-star class in the student campus, the University Village. First, we will plan this complex considering the needs of the Volga Federal University and Volga Region Academy of Physical Culture. This complex will be the largest student campus in Russia. Federal Center of the Sports Teams preparation in summer sports will be situated here. So Kazan will get educational and sports cluster where Russian and international competitions will be held. Moreover, a new generation of athletes will grow up here. Universiade is a holiday for the whole country, said the President of Russia. He noted the significance of the presence of the students from the regions at the Games because they could support the Russian team. President of the Republic of Tatarstan Rustam Minnikhanov reported about the progress in preparing for the 37th World Summer Universiade at the meeting. 64 modern multifunctional venues, including the University Village in 29 sports complexes will be used during the Universiade. 27 of them are already commissioned. Russian and international competitions are also being held here. Moreover, Kazan citizens going for sports here. We plan to finish our work in Aquatics Palace and Kazan Arena Stadium that will host the opening and closing ceremonies of the Games in the future. Moreover, 34 university venues are being built and upgraded these days. The work will be completed by the 15th of May. Alexander Zhukov, first deputy chairman of the Russian parliament and president of the Russian Olympic Committee, shared his opinion with journalists after the meeting. The Aquatics Palace is very modern and smart. I like it. The most important is the legacy of these sports venues. All of them will be used to the maximum, both for the preparation of athletes of the highest achievements and for consumers, for children and youth sports schools. I think that the new central stadium will be very smart when the construction will be over. The huge TV screen is remembered in particular. Due to it, the audience that couldn't get the tickets and be at the stadium could see all the performance on the screen. I haven't even seen the analogous one in the world. Irina Igarenko, Kamil Smailov, Special for Kazan 2013.com.